Well, it's not fair. We're not even allowed to watch the telly.
Yeah, and we know who to thank for that, don't we?
Smart, your brother's here to see you.
My brother? Well, what a nice surprise.
Well, Lewis,
come off it. It could have been Lizzie.
Bite your bum. I've got something really important going. I'm not going to bugger it up for a couple of packets of lousy drinking chocolate.
I told you I didn't do it.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. You ought to have a bloody record made.
Someone is setting me up.
Look, that is just an excuse for any troublemaker who hasn't got the guts to own up.
Plenty of us have been set up in this stinking hole.
Yeah, and plenty of people chicken out of trouble too.
Yeah, that's right.
Why don't you just believe me?
Oh, shut up.
All of you, shut up or you'll find yourself on report. If I were you, I'd be careful what I did in future, Lewis.
Why don't you tell that to the deputy governor?
What's that supposed to mean, Gaffney?
Anyone with half a brain can see that Carol's being set up, and you don't have to be a genius to work out that it's Mrs. Powell doing the setting.
It's ridiculous.
Is it? Are you forgetting why she's in here? I'll remind you if you like.
That's enough, Gaffney. I'm not listening to this sort of nonsense.
You have to side with her. You're a screw.
If I were you, I'd drop it. You're heading for very big trouble.
Why don't you go and ask her? Just see if she can look you straight in the eye when she denies it.
She shouldn't be too long now.
Right, up there.
G'day, sis. You look fine.
So do you. I wasn't expecting you.
Would you believe they actually searched me before they let me in? I felt like a criminal.
Who the hell are you?
Matt Thomas, from the Dispatch.
What do you know? Have I got a story for you?
And he always paid me by company check. Now, there's one other thing. I was framed on this drug possession charge. The only person I know that wants me out of the way is Stanfield. So that means he's got to be involved in drugs somehow.
Look, you help me, and I'll help you get out. But I need proof, real evidence.
Yeah, I've got it. Only...
it's worth 5,000 bucks to you.
You've got it. Everything you need's in my bank accounts and statements. You give me a pen and paper and I'll write you an authorization. Only don't let that screw see you.
Jackie? Who did this?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. So is this anything to do with Brian's confession?
I think so.
Yeah, poor kid.
No!
Isolation.
Just get me away.
But what about the...
Oh, I didn't expect to see you here so soon. How's the tooth?
Gone. And no pain, thank goodness. He's really good, you know, he only took a minute.
Oh, that's good.
I see Mrs. Davidson's lifted the restrictions on Helen Smart's visitors.
Well, what makes you think that?
Oh, I just saw her out in the garden talking to Matt Thomas.
Who?
Oh, Matt Thomas. He's a reporter on the Dispatch.
Hell.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too. Around last night I dreamed we were Right.